the core, the four leaders would be here. What could be the big announcements that you think that we can hear on Friday at the White House?
Well, at their first virtual summit meeting earlier this year, the four leaders decided to form three working groups, one on critical and emerging technologies, one on vaccine and healthcare, global public health, and one on climate change. And the big announcement at that time was the creation of a joint vaccine initiative. So I think one thing to see is, you know, implementation of that and progress on towards cooperation on vaccines. There is some expectation that there may have been some breakthroughs on critical and emerging technologies. It has been reported that we may see something on semiconductor cooperation, but I think that remains to be seen as to what that is. But those would be the consolidating in some ways the developments since the last summit meeting will be perhaps the major takeaways.
ABP Sancha, Josh Jasper, Junoon.